when you started all of your singing and your dancing and your acting?
Oh my Lord. It would actually be for dancing, it would actually be for 10 years. I
wow.
started it when I was 4 years old, and up till this day, I'm still dancing. And I'm pretty much most inspired by my mom, if that counts.
Aww, that's so cute. I'm inspired by my mom too. Aww.
Pretzels and cake.
Yes, but they're still equally as awesome.
Exactly.
I'm always busy. I'm never bored. Like, I always hear my friends, I'm so bored. I'm so bored. And I'm like, I wish I could be bored.
We're stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Oh, almost stay out. Two stuck together from the ATA out.
And you never know if you're gonna end up liking it. Like, that was me when I first tried rapping. I was assigned this rap song and I was like, I'm gonna sound like a walrus.
Whether it's opera, rock and roll, pop, you know, like R&B, all that stuff. Like, I love all of them.
But then in the end, I actually really liked doing it. And then that's when the birth of my new favorite hobby.
Oh, never let this go. I'm stuck on you. Stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue.
And like, sometimes it's even hard just to like eat dinner when you know that you have like a big pile of homework after a dance. Applause, Lady Gaga.
Yay! Oh yeah!
Of course.
Okay. Like, run out the door to school with like curlers in my ear and everything, and I'm like, I gotta get this done.
Especially that I like to make my own moves, and I think that that's better for hip hop because
you
can't make your own moves in ballet.
I don't wanna miss a thing, cause even when I dream of you, seen as just what never do, I still miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Ooh. Mm.